Today I am at the Indian Sports Center Under 17 football tournament, and these are the two outstanding talents which I saw. These are just two of the outstanding talents, and they both come from Kerala. One is from Malappuram, which is the heart of Indian football, and it is known for the sevens football. And this is also a sevens football tournament, and it's a very rich talent of football, young talent, which I saw. And Indian All India Football Federation, they really want to make India football powerhouse. These people, both these people, are training at Al Sadd Academy. It is one of the top first division club in Qatar, and they are very strong in the technical aspects of the game. So if Indian football looks to talents, they should also look outside India, and Qatar is one of the places where the talent scouts of All India Football Federation should be focusing and looking at such tournaments and appointing some talent scout to take the game and to give this talent a new platform and a new direction.